Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to enable allow untrusted shortcuts in your iPhone, and this method works for all iOS 14 and 13 based operating systems. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate shortcuts and simply click to open it. But unfortunately, this option is not working, which means that this option is not visible. But in bottom of this option, it shows one message: you will need to run a shortcut once before you can allow untrusted shortcuts, which means that this option is only visible after you create any one of the shortcut. So anyway, how to create it? So just close all the settings window and then locate shortcuts app icon and simply click to open it. So if you want to create the new shortcut, just press this plus icon and then go to add action. So here you can select your favorite one. So I try to select media, and here also it shows some subcategories. So here I try to select record audio, and then it shows preview. So you can press next option and also name this shortcut and finally click to done. So now you can see my shortcut is successfully created, and if you want to activate it, just press this icon and the process is done. So just close all the app windows. And one more time I try to check it by simply go to settings and then locate shortcuts and click to open it. So now this time this option is visible, so I try to activate it. And sometime it asks for your passcode, so you can complete this step. And the process is done. So this is the way you can easily activate iPhone's untrusted shortcuts by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.